Your boyfriend had enough mollies on him to get half of Brooklyn High.
I ain't gotta tell y'all shit.
Hey, well, I hope you brought your toothbrush, baby girl, because your ass is going in jail.
On what charges? I ain't have no drugs on me.
Yeah, but you had a gun. That's a year me.
We got a meeting in 25 minutes.
Wait, you're not taking her nowhere.
Are you willing to stake your badge on that, detective? Or your pension?
Let her go, Anderson.
Oh, exactly. Who the hell is this?
This is your worst nightmare if you don't get your ass out of the way so my client and I can leave. Thank you. Thank you very much, Captain.
Don't say nothing. Get your hands off my boy! Man, y'all done lost your mind coming up in my house like this! Beating on my
boy! Ma'am, do me a favor and please shut the fuck up.
What? See, now you don't talk to me like that. Like, I'm gonna need to get your names and your badge numbers.
Hey.
What? You sure about this, huh?
This is my moment. I gotta go for it.
Gotta go for it. Girl, you've been saying this since you could stand on 2 feet. You're an adult, bro, and you need to do what is best for you. No regrets, baby. You should get a traffic app for your phone, detective.
Then we can watch his head explode.
Here we go in here.
So, Patty, how secure are these?
Well, they need ID to get in, but we tell them not to leave anything too valuable. They have to come back every week to renew. Let's see, Meadows, 1901. Oh, you just in time. We about to empty his van and give it to somebody else.
Sorry it took so long. I couldn't seem to find any of the crime scene files. Probably lost in storage somewhere. Anyway, that's what I was able to dig up.
It's one file. There were 3 men arrested for those murders.
Well, one's deceased, one's doing life without possibility. That's the only one that's still an open case. Santos Jimenez.
Was it an open case?
Well, Jimenez turned state's evidence, went into witness protection. And there's a business address in there for him. And I guess after 34 years, he figures all the people who want him dead are long gone.
He figured wrong.
Well, if you can't find what you need, there's some audio tapes cross-referenced with this file.